Next up, we have a man who needs no introduction. Just kidding. But really, you all know who he is. Please welcome to the stage the very handsome, very dashing Pete Donoghue. Lucas, after that last poem, I feel like you're stalking me. Very handsome, very dashing. I'm going to have to get a taxi home tonight. I'm not walking up that hill on my own. Oh, fantastic to have quite a few first-timers here tonight, isn't it? And you probably know, if you've seen me before, that I like a bit of gritty reality. But I think Doug's nailed that tonight, hasn't he? Yeah, fantastic poem from Doug. I'm going to do a short and succinct one for me tonight. Brand new. I performed it once last week, but other than that, unknown. So I just want to ask you, has anybody here ever smoked spice?
Yeah.
Have you?
Yeah,
really? Yeah.
Horrible.
What? Yeah.
All
three of you. Yeah. Okay. Is anybody here street homeless? So, anybody here ever been street homeless?
Yeah.
A few people there. Anybody here know people who are street homeless?
Yeah,
we all do that. But they're just there, actually, just out outside there. So, this is, you've got the theme already. So, with no disrespect to the homeless, because I've never been homeless, thankfully, and I've never smoked spice either. But this is an imagined character who has called DJ Grayscale, his man. Calling out to the human soul from the urban depths and murderous coal. It's DJ Grayscale on the decks, unable to move my arms or legs. Somebody stole my sleeping bag. She spun me a yarn about crack and skag. I need some colour in my life. The man in the moon, he sold me that spice. It only needs a single hit to boil my brain into steaming shit. Tumbling forth, free of care, temporary oblivion, the people stare. Not because I'm vulnerable. It's because I'm no longer invisible. This constant mindfuck in my head. The cozy don't care unless I'm a threat. How many homeless falling down throughout our cities, dirty old towns? The spice of life may see me dead. This is DJ Grayscale hitting the deck.